Skowhegan today. Two rallies as the debate over the school's mascot continues. One group is planning Skowhegan Indigenous People Day, a celebration of cultures, families, and history, while another group supports keeping the nickname Indians, and they're holding a rally in front of the Skowhegan Indian in Langley Park this afternoon. It's planned by the people behind the Skowhegan Indian Pride Facebook page, but they say they use the page to organize fundraisers and share positive memories, and debate about the nickname is not allowed. The school board voted back in May to keep the nickname and the mascot, but members of the Penobscot Nation have said that they will continue to push for change.